Give it to me.
The heart has a big job to do. Its role is to pump your blood around your body to our cells. Before your heart beats, it fills with blood. The heart pumps to our blood to our lungs. The blood gets oxygen from our lungs. It moves around our body to oxygen.
Where are you at? Moves around our body. Through arteries. Okay.
Arteries.
That's where you were at. I'm sorry, I didn't see where you were.
Veins and veins. Like that.
A vein.
A vein.
If you turn your wrist over, look. If you turn your wrist over, do you see the little the blue things under your skin? That's your veins. Yeah. It pumps it through your arteries and your veins.
All the oxygen is in our
cells.
It
yeah.
Carbon.
Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide. There you go.
That through the heart and to the lungs.
Then
dioxide back through.
No, we're starting it then.
Then dioxide. then we breathe that. Breathe that out. What happens next? I don't know.
Keep reading. You're at the we right there.
We breathe in and the circulatory system starts again.
Circulatory system starts again.
That's like a poem.
A little bit. Yeah. Keep reading.
When blood is full of oxygen, it is bright red. When blood is full of carbon dioxide and other waste, it is a darker red color.
Cool. Thank you for reading that for me.